alright. Right now what we're going to do is we're going to cut the curd with these curd knives, which there's two different curd knives. One runs horizontally, one runs vertically. And that will make nice, even, consistent squares.
So what has happened to create the curd? What have you done?
Well, the first thing we did when we came in the morning is we added our culture. And after we added the culture, we let it sit in there for about an hour and let it get used to its new environment. And then we add the rennet, which curdles the milk and turns it from a liquid to a custard kind of consistency. Which now we're going to cut into small cubes so that the whey can expel from the curd. And then that will create the curds away after we start stirring it up. So as I continue to cut, you'll see little corners like over there where it's starting to cool up. The whey will start to come out already.
So what will you use the whey for?
The whey is really good. Anybody's ever had a Yoo-Hoo? In large cheese companies, they do actually process the whey into whey powder protein or like Yoo-Hoo. The first ingredient in Yoo-Hoo is whey.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so it's really good for you. It's very sweet. Ours for now, unfortunately, just gets sprayed back out on our field. You can feed it back to livestock. This is where my back's a little too full today because we've had all these wonderful babies born.
Great. Thanks.
Sure.